away from my teddy. So we're going to be doing, not eating the day. We're going to be doing work on our opposites, so opposite leg to our opposite arm. Hopefully you can do it. I'm doing a bit of slope, so my balance might not be great, but we'll see how it goes. So yeah, here we go. So we're going to do elbow to knee, the opposite knee, alright? So, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, and one for good luck. That's my 10. You can do them faster or slower. But have fun. See you later.